Sam Cegini'nin sizin bu Traveler isimli şarkınıza çektiği video kliple ilgili de bir ödül kazandığını duydum. Sam, could you please tell us the competition that you entered and the prize that you won with this Traveler video clip?
Yes, together. Sure. First of all, I would like to say that this is a dream coming true for me to meet Linda and Bert after all these years. It's nearly 10 years now. We are meeting after 10 years, which is surreal for me. And I love it that we are here today together. So Traveler was such a special experience for me as a filmmaker and animator. Because you usually don't get such a, you know, wonderful opportunity to work on a, such a beautiful track to, you know, just listening to the music. I remember I got the pen in my hand and I was drawing and drawing. The storyboard came out right after I listened to the track. It was surreal. It was wonderful. And then, I worked on this music video, Traveler, for about a year. Because it was my very first animation. It was totally experimental and I hadn't done it before.
It's great, so, I watched it.
Yeah, thank you so much. So then everything was really dreamy for me. It was a good experience for me. And then I kind of sent it to the festivals, and the Traveler, as its name, it really did travel the world. It did travel the world, even though I had not been out of the country by the time, because I was really young back then, and it traveled all the world, and fortunately, it got many prizes and awards from different festivals and TV stations, like, for example, the PBS TV back in USA, and the Royal Reel Award from Canada International Film Festival, and Boomtown, for example, Film Festival. It got the second prize there. And the Friesland, Linde, was it Friesland?
Yeah, well, yes? It was Omroep Friesland.
Yeah.
It's regional television in the Netherlands.
Yeah, it is.
And it won first prize in a
first
prize. Video clip award.
That was amazing for me. Yeah. Yeah. And it was my very first experience with animation, so it really encouraged me. And it was a very big highlight in my career as a filmmaker and animator, which led to the making of my recent music video, which was for Sarah Lenny Henry, The Cops Don't Know. And I really love the memories I have from Traveler, and I still love it, the simplicity of it. It's very simple. I believe that this is why it's been loved so much, because it is very pure, you know.
Yes.
It's not technical at all.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Ben de bu videoyu paylaştım aynı zamanda Koyu Mavi Açık Radyo Facebook sayfasında. Bugün bu videonun bağlantı adresini verdim. İzleyebilirsiniz oradan. Animasyon şeklinde çektiği bir video ve çok gençmiş bunu çektiği zaman Sam Cegini.